click on that no subscribe. I am so bad at this. What is up, gang gang? Welcome back to another video. I don't know if you guys can even hear me. I don't have a mic, so I'm using this thing. When it comes to being silent and all that stuff. So. But yeah, if you are new to this channel, welcome to the fam. My name is Jennifer. Welcome to my channel. Thank you for having me on your screen, I think. Yeah. And if you are a returning subby, thank you for coming back. Like you guys saw in the title. Here, I think, but I'll also leave a link on the description box, on the description down below, the link to that video, so go check it out. And I also did a snack crate unboxing, which is the same as Munchpack, it's just a different company, I think. Anyway, I'll also leave a link to their website on the in the description down below as well, just because I don't really know how to explain what they are exactly. So they basically send you snacks from different countries in one box, I think. I don't really know how to, you know. And a little disclaimer, this is not a promotional video. I'm not getting paid to. Okay, so it's just, this is just me. Looks a little different. I think it's just okay. So, oh my gosh, I'm so excited! But yeah, okay, let's read the little book thingy. Oops. Okay, so please stop. Ooh. One snack from late, but I know this. This. Okay, so this is what they look like. I don't know if you guys can even see that. I'm bad at this. But these taste like Lay's or Simba chips, but like what flavor? It's exactly like Lay's or Simba chips. Salty. It's a little salty. Okay, good. Next we have, okay, I want the big bags first. The smell is a no for me. I don't even know what it smells like, but it smells well. Pray for me. Okay, that's the first one. Put it down. It looks kind of cute, actually. I did it right. It looks kind of cute. The spiders, they smell weird.
Fruity, sugary, very chewy, not bad. They're fruity, don't have a specific taste.
It just says here that they're made of two fruit flavors, but it doesn't have a specific taste now. Very chewy. And it doesn't get stuck on your teeth, so the smell, no. I'd give it a 7 out of 10. The first ones, I'd give it an 8 out of 10. Only because it kind of salt. South Africa had Maynards. Yeah, South Africa had Maynards. Juicy Squirts Berry. These are from Canada. So it's gummies. What's the deal with gummies? It's a gummy. It's kind of like a berry variety gummy thingy. I really hope this is thing is about unboxing this, you can't redo it again once you've taken the video. I can't undo it, I can't redo it because I've already opened the snacks. So that's the thing. That's actually good. That actually smells good. You know, like, you know something's gonna taste good
It's not too sweet. It's not too fruity. It's good. Okay, and grape, obviously. Oh, you know. That was terrible. Was that grape? It looks like grape. Tasted terrible. Ew. I don't know what other flavors they have, but cherry and peach. They were peachy. Grape was nasty. It's a trail mix. Yay. Where's this from? Colombia. Granite's cranberry trail mix. I think I have a Colombian acquaintance friend, sort of. If you're from Colombia, this is from your country. Peanuts, corn nuts, caramelized peanuts, cranberries and almonds. So they have peanuts and salt, caramelized peanuts. I'm not a big fan of peanuts. So, we shall see. It smells like peanuts. Ew. I don't like peanuts. I think this is the caramelized peanuts. Tastes like caramel. Okay, so one thing I've learned about trail mix, you have to eat it together, sort of. Can you guys even see that? It's okay if you like peanuts, but I'd say take out the peanuts because I don't like peanuts, but I love the corn. I'm a corn fan. And the almonds. So, that was good. And I love almonds. Cranberry. This is a 10 out of 10 just because it's very good and trail mixes are usually good. It's just I have a thing against peanuts, so it's good. These look beautiful. These are from Trinidad. Meet Trinidad's version of Oreos. These chocolate cookies with a cream filling.
there's something about them that I don't exactly like. I don't know what it is. They're good. They're good. There's just something I don't like about them. I don't know what. Maybe it's because the biscuits and the cream is the same. It's a very cheap chocolate taste. I mean, they're good. Sort of. Yeah. I'd give them a... I don't know. I'd give them an 8 out of 10. Because they're not exactly what you expect them to be. It's like, you see them and you're like... It's just... from Spain, I don't know what these are, and I'm not used to the taste or whatever. I'm not gonna really feel the same way a person from Spain would feel. So, yeah. I love ASMR videos, so I thought that this would be a good idea to do and stuff, just something different. And if you are also into ASMR videos, you should check out GP ASMR. Her name is GP, right? Yeah. And ASMR Bakery. Bakery ASMR. I forgot her name, but here's her thingy over here. They are both amazing. Bakery has a lot of no talking videos, but they like 5, 3 hours, 2 hour long videos. So you can, you fall asleep like flat. And then GP. I'm probably butchering your name right now, oh my goodness. But yeah, her videos have a lot of talking, which I love. I really love when I love, like, whispering ASMRs when they're gonna whisper into the mic. Oh, it gives me goosebumps. I love it. I'm obsessed with ASMRs, okay? They are very soothing and calming, so you guys should check them out if you are into ASMR videos. But yeah, I hope this was a good version, was a good ASMR, close ASMR video, you know, I don't know. But yeah, you guys, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like this video, click on the new subscribe.
Like to see more.
forget, my other social medias will be linked down in the description below, and they might have popped up sometime during the video. You guys might have seen a few little pop-ups showing. Yeah, be sure to follow me on my other socials. They are just as colorful and stuff. And one more thing, I just realized my munch pack video, the first munch pack video,